All the speed fires.
Blur up my face on the video.
Keep it on the throttle. We need to keep at least 150.
Did the trailer come out? What you were talking about?
Oh yeah, the trailer.
Yeah, the trailer.
Did the trailer come out?
Hide?
Yeah,
silence. Hide not looking at us. He turned his way.
He's so ashamed, he just doesn't want to even be associated with this group of people anymore.
Yeah, he loves his
Pange, why did you guys look like 90 years old?
I know, that's what I said.
The trailer is hopefully going to be coming out this evening. He's been working on it out today.
Ooh.
If not, he needs to just put it together and it'll be 100% tomorrow. So
where lit, my son.
I'll be at work, I'll have to watch you.
Alright, what about the screenshot competition?
Is it just on the website?
Oh, it's on the website.
Oh, I'll let you guys know where it is tomorrow.
Alright guys, we're approaching the red light,
PTS
so... PTS, we'll be quiet now. Remember your number.
Number 7 large.
And remember your training.
Number 8.
That's PTS.
Right, you see this big fucking snow hill that just kinda goes up the mountain? We wanna drop them right there. So direct straight, right, a little
ridge line, you mean?
Yeah, this snow ridge line that follows up the mountain.
We're past red light, fellas.
Faster as well.
Go for the red light now.
How do you actually light on the
map?
Red light.
Red
ready,
light.
Guys. Green light, green light.
One go, two go, three go, four go, five go, six go.
Oh, fuck. Why do I feel like I'm gonna get crashed into?
Why do I have, like, massive FOV shield?
Oh, fuck! Don't crash into me, or I will smack your tits.
Why are we the only three guys here, man?
It's alright, we're the squad leader, so technically we're fine.
That's Roman.
Yeah, regroup on squad leader, then go to the RV, so, yeah.
Is Roman over there?
Yeah, that's Roman there.
Oh, right.
No?
No, his name's Jeff. I don't know who he is.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
My name's Jeff.
Name Jeff.
To start heading for that peak, heading...
Yeah, I know. Don't worry, mate. So right, again, I took geography at GCSE, so I know.
My name is Alessandro Mamani.
Bliet!
Super bliet.
Right, yes.
It's always nice when you don't die. But...
Yeah, I know. Right, let's drop this fucking parachute. Fuck you.
Fuck, how do I...
You got it off? Alright, Jake.
I got it somehow.
Right,
let's start making our way down.
Oof. My FPS is so good right now.
Yeah, I'm 60.
I'm like 80 right now. Oh, lag.
Oh, someone's fucking it up.
Oh, it's Scotland all of a sudden.
Just as an FYI, Scotland does not look...
A semblance of a wedge.
Assembiance. Good English, Roman. Good English.
Assembiance.
The Italians were on the other side during the war.
Fuck off. Careful what you say.
Let's go to the right side. Get some cover from that valley. I don't appreciate valleys.
I don't appreciate valleys.
Never appreciated valleys. It's getting a wedge on me. Now, if you try to stay on the same side as your buddy team, so that you are on the same side when we are...
When the shit hits the fan.
Yeah. If you get
no,
I'd
pick that
frame good
up yesterday. Oh, it's the most inaccurate thing in the world.
Oh, dude, trust me, I know. I have to use this thing every time.
do we have to walk, Margo? Can you catch up?
And it has, like, three bullets in the clip as well.
Let's just walk until he catches up.
Let's walk, yeah.
Yeah, good, I'm good, I'm good.
Did.
Do you wanna smoke friends?
This looks kind of steep.
Oh, my stamina's already fucking gone.
Don't appreciate steepness.
That's just how you think I feel. I'm like 30 kg.
What have you got 30 kilograms of ammo, for fuck's sake?
40 kilograms.
Bliat. You're carrying a metal tube, you know, I'm just saying.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a Piat launcher?
No, it's a bazooka.
I was gonna say.
Oh, who's up there?
Hey, is that German? Like, way back
there? Oh, fuck, that guy was fast.
Yeah,
I thought he was a fucking goat.
Yeah, me too. I was about to fucking lay down and just...
In the whole idea not to get...
Is Williams here?
Oh, everybody's here.
Oh, nice.
Well, this was a significantly less cocked up drop zone.
You don't have to say crouch.
We used to get like shitty drop zones next to water. What happened?
Hessel, be careful, mate. You're leading your fucking, like...
Hand, you're going way in front.
You're leading your element into us. Oh my god, I hate this gun.
German.
What gun?
Southwest. Bearing
220.
Southwest 220. Potential contact.
My team, get over TC.
I'm coming over.
No, that's a bad
one. Where's HQ?
Maneuver, just read.
They're probably at the tip of the hill.
Set up on a line 240, backed up line, just in case.
Don't, and no one shoots.
Assault.
Drake, get the fuck out.
We're laying lay down, support assault, keep moving to the peak.
Got it. Alright, let's go maneuver.
Oh Jesus, Jujunia, let's sit back a little bit, buddy. I don't want to fucking end up sniping you in the face.
Sorry. Didn't saw you.
Bliat!
Jujunia be like...
Head just explodes.
Where's Drake?
I'm here.
He's here.
Hotline Bling?
Oh. From my point of view, you were a backpack on Griffith's back.
Oh right.
I couldn't see you literally.
Yeah, he is my backpack.
Literally.
Just keep an eye out for them krauts, they could surface at any point really.
Yeah. Krauts? Right, Drake, 300 points for me.
Hey? I was just covering whilst you moved. I hope you think that I'm a professional armor player, because I am. I'm not really, fuck off.
How many hours do you have played on
Armor? Like, it's close to a... I think it's 900.
Right.
That's scrub, mate, I have 3,000.
Fuck off.
Okay, do you have audio, guys?
Yeah. Wait, let me double check.
Yeah?
Looks like
it. HQ?
So, yeah, it's probably a radio.
Alright, guys, set up a 360 while we're waiting.
What is over here?
Langs came out.
We have
Will's here. Yep.
Okay.
Yo.
Are you complete? So you have everybody with you.
One, two.
Yep.
I think it's the radio.
Three, four, five. So Pudge.
Right next to you. I think is that Pudge? No, it's not Pudge.
Pudge is over here.
I think he is. That
yeah,
guy.
I see Pudge
yeah,
there.
Pudge over there. Yeah, that's everyone.
Okay, then we are all. It's all of us. And waiting
let's continue movement.
Okay. Walker. We're gonna be moving on a line following the mountain lines to south and then
make sure
you've got
AT with you, so don't lose track of them.
The in a line or a...
Yeah, a section column, so that we have a very thin profile.
I've got Hessel.
Yeah,
you've got Hessel and the Pangeon is Hammerbro.
So guys, yeah, we're gonna be moving out wedge on me and we'll be in south. Get everybody.
Right, maneuver, regroup.
Right, Drake, where are you?
I'm Walker.
Maneuver and Walker.
We're in the...
Walking.
There we go.
Yeah, get ready to move, guys.
Alright, Wolf. Rog.
Lanks, you're part of the wrong formation, pal.
Yep.
Wait, where's the...
Maneuver,
Lanks.
Walker.
Lanks.
Why does this always happen?
I don't know about you, but
yep.
this
right
snow gets me dizzy, you know?
Disoriented.
I lost that person, you know?
Just wedge on me.
Can it happen to you? Do you, like, lose that person?
Oh, we got too many people for diamonds.
Just a tad.
We have five.
Look at the footsteps, though. That's really cool.
Okay, well, diamond on me. Oh, medic in the middle.
Patrick,
you
Patrick,
camera
your point.
Okay.
Garage, switch places.
Okay, watch out, it's steep on the left. Deviate right, southwest.
Deviating right.
Southwest.
Yeah. Oh shit, contact right side.
Contact right side, hold.
260.
Hold.
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 Sector.
Now you're a sector.
Right, accept.
On the ridge line.
Oh, eyes on.
The rail watch.
I'm coming. Coming, what is it?
Okay.
Right, keep moving.
What is it?
Nothing, nothing we can do, nothing we can do, let's just keep moving, let's just keep moving in a wedge, guys.
Alright, reassume positions.
Contacts are at our west, so keep moving, knowing that, watch west, southwest for contacts, back in a wedge, come on.
Back in a wedge, fellas, reform.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
We're in low profile jogging.
Low profile.
Wait, wait, close,
wait, close! Halt!
All fire, all fire, all fire, 4-0, all fire!
Get down, get down.
Get down.
Stay low.
Good spot, Junie.
There is a lot of crowds.
If we start shooting now, enemy will be expecting us at the compound.
Ah, I swallowed saliva, fuck.
Okay. Hold a second here, guys. Walker.
Roman.
Right here.
Roman.
Walker, yeah.
What we got?
Oh, we got a three-man patrol, just came 50 meters in front of us, and they just moved to the left, past the ridge.
Alright, so make sure we keep using the defilade and
yeah. I wonder if we should we just go in a section file?
Might be a good idea just to keep us less exposed.
Okay.
Wait,
alright.
Okay, in case I want Griffiths.
Up front.
Yep.
Ah, bleat.
Okay, walk easier, that's why it wasn't the counter, yeah, not right. We're gonna move a section file, low profile, walking, and yeah, and us.
Alright, Drake on me, mate.
Yeah, everyone in a big
if
car.
If it's,
yeah.
Keep heading south for now.
South, what, this way?
South, let's straight south.
Oh, that way, okay. Alright, section file, moving out.
Keep some spacing in between you guys.
5 meters.
Length file is a column.
I heard you.
Try to follow the ridge line. I mean, stay in the ditch as long as you can, too.
Wait. We're waiting a second, so... Okay, let's keep going.
Watch your sectors, guy. Griffiths,
Halt!
Hold!
Hold.
Roman.
What do we have?
The krauts are in that little forest down the way I'm aiming. 200
yeah.
Through that so through the trees.
Until they go, and we'll just be behind them. Just keep your eyes open for other patrols. I think this is the patrol area. Walker, you see them?
They're going walking. They're going walking speed.
Gain on the life. What the fuck does he have?
Okay. No, nothing changes, guys. Stick to the plan. Keep going south.
I firm.
Walker. On contact, take a right flank and try to pin them down. Any contacts we have in front, if it happens, and you flank on the right.
Got it.
Go.
I've still got eyes on them. We should wait until they pass.
They move.
Good job.
I'll tell you when they're outside.
Okay. Griffiths, move 170. That on that other side of the ridge.
Okay.
You get closer to them.
All right, moving 160.
Walker?
Moving.
Keep your eyes peeled, fellas.
Did you see the radio at 171? I don't know, wait, let me check. 190, about there, or that building
up the hill, yeah. I see it.
Okay, it's always on.
Don't overtake, guys. Stay in right, stay in file.
Should we cut left into that pass, Roman?
Oh, nah.
Yeah, okay.
In this ditch in front of you, it's just perfect.
Right.
Sandbag,
where is it? Yeah, guy behind. Alright, guys, stay low.
Right.
Stay low.
Roman.
Hold here for a second, guys.
Hold.
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 Okay. Right, cover sectors.
200 moving due southwest. What about the sandbags that were reported?
240. I see a camp there as well.
I don't see anything.
Oh yeah, there's a camp over there. Fucking Margo with his rocket launcher out.
Honestly, yeah, can't hear the one because of this.
Well, there's a half truck over there, Margo, so.
Okay. What I want to do right now is for you to keep following that.
Can you see the cam from your position?
Yeah, I see it.
Patrol to heading to 00 to get on that.
There's a crowd half track there.
And then from there, I want you to assault to storm the camp, and we're gonna provide you with some cover fire.
Right.
We're gonna wait. 200, you move to that. We provide you cover from here. You move 200. We move to your position. HQ stays here.
260.
Yeah, we saw that.
Right. 200. Got it. There's a.
A lot of patrols. Oh, danger close, guys. Lay down.
Lay down.
Everyone get down.
Where are they?
Everyone prone.
Like my side.
If they come over.
Fuck, I almost missed fire. Fuck.
Finger off the trigger, did you need?
Motherfuckers.
No, my keyboard has a plastic thingy, and sometimes I hit my left leg with it.
Wait, looks so I put like the gun a trench.
Yeah, yeah, I saw that. I think it's just a barbed wire or something.
Yeah.
Like okay. Walker, get your guys. We're covering you. Get your guys to that hilltop, into 00. Not the hilltop, but the small hill.
Yeah, where the tree line is.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Moving you guys.
Yeah, right.
We have a camp, and we want to storm it from two sides.
Maneuver me. Let's go.
You want enemy to know about us before we get to OP1.
It's kinda difficult to go around it with all the patrols.
Tell me if you double time.
You should have the front, Griffith.
Huh?
I'm sending, for now, I'm just sending Walker down the range 100 meters.
Anyone here?
0-0.
One more guy.
From there.
No, we're good.
We're gonna
see
if there is the chance to go unnoticed, we'll do.
That patrol up on the right is coming back towards us.
Okay. Yeah, we need to double time. We need to double time or they're gonna catch up on us as we move.
HQ is here.
HQ's here.
Full terrorist HQ.
The point, let's go.
ATU, HQ guys, whatever the fuck we want. HQ AT.
Alright.
Double time guys.
I didn't even notice he walked past me.
Enemy patrol might be on our back pretty soon.
Alright.
What
are
we doing?
Wait for them to move. Alright, let's go. One thing.
Walker. Oh, it's too far. Double time as much as you can, guys.
Alright, double time it, fellas.
Coming.
Porters.
Yeah, incoming.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Walker.
Watch out for shrapnel.
Keep moving.
Oh, shit, yeah. Shrapnel, shit.
I'm moving.
Stay low, Drake, stay low. Junie, don't lose Margo.
Walker.
Coming, guys.
Don't
engage with the camp. We'll try to go unnoticed and keep moving from the southwest. You cover us and join behind us in a file as soon as we are past you.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Patrol,
you
patrol.
Heard him, man. Yeah, stay low. Keep
don't engage. Don't
fellas,
engage.
Stay low.
Anything. Do not
do
fire.
Do not engage unless engaged upon.
Don't fire, guys.
Me, boys. Okay, Griffiths.
Yep.
Yeah.
Take lead again.
Yep.
Keep working. Oh shit.
What?
I got patrol 3 o'clock.
Everyone, get low, everyone.
Stay low.
Behind the rock.
Oh my.
Let's keep moving, Griffiths.
Alright.
Possibly wait. I think we're gonna move around this on this foot.
There's men in that camp down there.
Can we
they're coming towards us.
Left side of that.
Roman.
or do we
they're coming,
to...
Roman. Their path is colliding with ours right now.
Stay down, stay down.
Everyone, stay low.
Right out, guys. Just standing behind each other. Any way to get to OP1?
I'll keep an eye on them.
That's good. Okay. If it's
yeah.
If it's, we're moving, adding 170.
Roman, I'm gonna recommend. I'm gonna recommend against that at the moment.
Yeah, wait till the patrol is gone, and then we're gonna move back 160.
They're coming towards us. One of them's like, alternating towards us every now and again.
Well, then start moving 160-140 before they're on us, and we need to flank from the left side of this panther.
140. All right.
About. You won't be seen. Come on.
All right. Okay. Support on me.
But we need to move quick. Patrol might be coming for us.
All right, HQ, we're moving.
HQ on foot.
Pass it down the line to assault. It's the ditches, guy. Don't skyline. Avoid to be spotted.
Yeah, that's why we're moving.
Don't get any elevation. Try to double stay time. Down into the ditches.
Double time.
Are we still heading 140, Roman?
Now here, and go to 10 up the hill.
160.
10 up the hill, so that you have some cover on the right side. Up the hill.
These mountaineers are following us, so they've got our track on us.
230.
That's mountaineers, so finding tracks is easy peasy.
230. Roger, Dodger.
HQ hold.
HQ hold.
About face and align. Cover the section.
Guys, make sure you got your eyes out.
Can you see them?
Yes. I they should be shooting.
Yeah, Griffiths.
Yeah. Hold.
Come over to the side on me.
Alright, one moment.
Get him aligned. But contacts straight north.
Yeah,
In case they engage with
I can't
assault.
See. I can't see from
they're,
here, mate.
They're down the valley. Down the valley. You can.
Can you give me a range, Roman, please?
It's about 100 meters.
Keep moving.
Assault is here. Okay, guy, we're moving. Let's go.
All right, follow Roman.
Just stay behind Roman, Ken.
Walker, shouldn't you be behind me and not in the back?
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Ken will stay behind Roman, all right?
Yeah, doing that.
Come on, Drake, keep up. Run. And that's a lesson. Keep don't carry 25 mags.
Okay, we should be clear. Griffiths, keep all this heading, 190.
If I'm taking the lead.
Take the lead, yeah.
Wait, those guys get bunched up.
Yeah, keep spacing, especially in between assault and support.
Okay. Yep, space out, don't get mixed up.
Guys, Roman. Roman.
Don't stay on top of the don't skyline. Stay to the right side of the.
Do this. We'll do this.
Yeah.
Roman, in that valley to our right hand side that we just passed.
Just following
the ridge line. Will be important for you to be in front. I think.
Yeah, I can't get there. My own stamina.
Wonder what altitude are we at?
Well, I just fucked up a bit. I'm looking behind.
All right. Swap me. There we go.
Avoid skylining, fellas. Right, guys, stay in this defilade.
Slow down a bit, Drake is falling behind.
Alright.
I'll give a look. Holy fuck, this is bad.
What's going on?
It's a big compound, what you're assaulting. Map is outdated. Keep going.
Those guys stopped, it's not my fault.
Which direction?
I know.
Keep heading down this line to 10.
Space out a bit.
Bunker on the right.
Bunker in the right somewhere.
Distance?
Can we give him some space?
200 meters, maybe.
Is this the German facility?
Yeah, I guess so.
Halt.
Hold.
Roman, direct front, small patrol. Alpine, Jaegers.
Small patrol, 12 o'clock.
It's about five.
Okay, are we on our? Okay, we are on their back.
I think this is five guys or three guys, yes. All spaced.
We are almost at the Overwatch point.
Four men total.
I saw movement on the bunker, guys, on the right. Some movement on the bunker.
You give
What's
me.
Going on?
Oh, okay, I see what bunker you're talking about.
Yeah, you see it? Like right there.
Yeah.
No foil.
Am I opposed address?
What's going on?
There's a Kraut patrol, Kraut Alpine Jaeger patrol, heading.
Dear guys, get some spacing, get
heading.
Some spacing and watch west too.
I see it.
We got the patrol in front.
And
we're heading southwest. And then we got the big compound on the west of the German camp.
They're moving like left to right.
They're running.
Yeah. Oh, hide.
Yep.
What the
also,
fuck
is
this?
We also have a bunker.
270, well it was 270, there's one from that ridge far side.
250, about 100 meters.
Who the fuck dropped those mags right over here?
150 meter too. It's behind these trees.
What mags are they?
Bren mags.
Yeah, that'll be
oh,
Drake. That'll be Drake because he's running out of.
Anyway,
like,
it was really encumbering.
The OP
oh,
one.
Oh God,
is
Drake,
exactly
you're gonna find those mags and tell us. Yeah.
So we can take, we can storm that bunker, well. Take it,
Walker.
And then hold
yep.
That position.
He's
hang on, bro, hang on. Guys, shut up about the mags a sec.
The OP one is exactly where that bunker is. At
we're gonna take that bunker first.
Yeah, we need to storm it and man it.
Can you take it stealthily, do you think?
Unlikely, but yeah, we can send in assault with the walker and suppressed weapons. They could be able to take it out silently. And we're gonna cover that there are no other patrols sneaking up on our backs.
Get your support team into position to cover their approach.
Okay.
We'll cover with HQ as well. And then
we cover from
and
left
take
side.
As quietly as you can.
From this left side. Walker, you heard that?
Oh no.
Okay, listen up. Your objective is bunker at heading precisely 252, about 200 meters behind these trees. We need to storm it, but take it stealthily, as stealthily as you can. Just watch exactly 252.
There's one really far away by the fireplace.
No, it's really close. It's pretty close.
Okay.
Yeah.
We've got a bunker bearing 300. And
bearing 300?
I think it's 250.
Yeah.
No.
Right behind the tree, Walker. Right behind the tree.
So
look. Stand,
bunker,
stand behind me, man.
Bunker,
stand behind me.
Bunker.
You see my rifle is pointing directly at the bunker.
I see one bunker.
Over two.
But yeah, they're like on the
we've
other
got one
side,
at 240.
Yeah.
And we've got one over at 250.
Is it behind
yeah,
a tree or something?
Behind the tree. It's right behind this big ass white tree.
And, yeah,
right, hang on.
Nothing
I don't
to do about it. I mean, we need
maybe there
one,
was
though.
Fuck.
Roman? Walker?
I don't see the object, though.
Roman, I'm gonna get HQ on the hill behind
one sec.
You. Because I can't see anything from
yeah.
There. What?
Yeah, sounds good.
I swear to God, there's nothing here on my screen. Oh, I see.
Nice one, man.
Okay.
I swear, there's nothing here.
Alright, HQ, we're moving now, Roman.
I can't see
I'm gonna
now
get
again.
My team
what
exactly where we are.
Yeah,
right.
I got it.
Right.
Yep.
Right.
Behind the tree. Have you seen that bunker?
Yeah, I got it.
HQ,
okay, support on me.
Roman,
back,
move
guys,
on me
fall
also.
Back from your position.
Pass
the
messages.
Come on, Drake, let's go.
Get spaced
out.
Let's heading,
go.
Heading
280
on a line.
Alright, 280 on Roman.
Where join me?
Right here. Should be good. They get down.
If you don't hear, you
prepare
nice
to provide
people.
Cover for assault.
We're assaulting,
where's this bunker? Oh, I see it, yeah.
Bunker.
Cool.
Walker, use suppressed weapons only to take that bunker.
Got it. You got it, Cam, right?
Yeah, talent and for the win and
the let us space out evenly. And Drake, stay with the Griffiths all time.
Yeah, you're my ammo boy. If I go down, you gotta pick this thing up.
I'll go down on you.
Let's not go there in the middle of an op, please.
I'll go down on you, boy, if you need me to.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I see.
Homosexuality is illegal until the 50s in the UK, so...
Yeah.
I see. see five enemies down there on a...
They're about to get ambushed over there.
You see them?
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
200, 200. Bearing 200.
Oh, no, that's friendly, 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 friendly.
No, no, on the
far side. That's not friendly. Bearing 200.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Engage, guys. Cover HQ, cover HQ. 280, 200. I guess this is when diplomacy fails and stealth fails.
Watch out for that.
Nice.
Guys, watch out for that machine gun. Don't crash.
Stealth is
okay, Roman, I see 10 contacts on the facility moving.
Alright.
Contacts on the facility, what?
Yeah, down there on the sandbox, I see at least 10 enemies.
Who's chucked up a flare?
Uh-oh, they know we're here, Roman, we need to move.
What you mean?
Roman.
Yeah, I see him.
Where we have the high ground.
Is that a friendly plane?
Holy fuck, that's a lot. Okay, we need to move to that.
Yeah,
bunker,
it's a Spitfire.
Guys.
Let's go.
Let's move your wedge on me.
Right,
on
wedge on Roman.
Manigon and Jay on the left.
Yep, we got the right. Watch out for that crowd machine gun bunker, it may be armed.
No, they just got to it.
What, the one on the right?
Yeah.
One on the right, what? No, the one in front of us has been captured.
Okay.
If it's engaged us, the first one going now is gonna
where
be
are they going? Oh. Guys, car.
Where?
Argo. Be ready. West, straight west.
Ready.
I think they're looking for us.
Yeah,
it's a car though, spare the rocket. Hit the deck.
Fuck, memes.
Rifles and machine guns can do this job. Roman, watch out, mate. He's down there.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Okay, get your nades ready. Get your nades ready.
Where is he?
Oh, I see 10 Germans behind the building.
Yes.
The beagle.
Okay, keep moving. Griffiths, Drake, and you on the right side. On the line, watching the same direction.
We'll
cover you. Margo, stay down. No. Margo and Jay, stay here. They need to move to have a better position.
It's moving.
Oh, cock.
I've got eyes on.
No, don't shoot. Same.
No, dude.
Shoot, but don't shoot rockets at it.
Well, I'm allowed to shoot.
Yeah. Oh, he's alive. But out.
Can I shoot it, Roman?
They got it. Kubelwagen is down. Get at the bunker.
What about the krauts on the hill behind? There's a camp there, Roman.
What?
Camp.
Oh, eyes on.
Yeah, Barry.
Guys,
220.
Mend this position, mend the bunker.
Eyes on.
Lot of crowds in 330. I need Margo and Jejuni on 330. Negative. Only if they start shooting at you. Otherwise, just keep an eye on them. Griffiths and...
Take a machine gun fire, find cover.
Holy shit.
Yeah, they spotted us.
Hey, I can take my team in and stop them from the northern side.
It's better
man down.
Worker, I need you on the right side, on this rock, right side of this rock. It's gonna be much easier.
Right, I'm shooting these kraut motherfuckers.
There's a lot of shit. Left side too, guys.
Got
left
it.
Side too.
Everyone alright?
Everyone good.
Yep.
Good.
Walker's having a Spears moment. No, William, sorry.
With Griffiths, you need to dig trenches left and right of this rock.
We're moving, let's go.
We're covering you on the left side.
Ray's got an E-tool.
I got it. Take it from my backpack.
Well, I think I've got one.
German down, reloading.
Raymond, where are you?
I'm over here.
Let's go. Push down the hill. Stay in the wedge.
Another one down.
Wedge and Walker.
Try to stay in wedge.
Another one down.
Try to stay in the wedge.
Okay, I'm gonna roll. Nigga.
Guys, dig in over here. Dig in at the bunker.
I'll build a big trench.
Well, I'm digging one.
I'm building one here.
Oh fuck, they got it. Okay.
not digging a trench or healing casualties.
Oh, I got it! Oh!
Jesus.
Where's the assault section?
This is support.
One foot. Assault section is added to these black rocks in front of us to take the its right side.
Alright, HQ was getting engaged by an MG, so we had to get down off that hill.
Yeah, I know, I saw
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you need to get away from the... You need to get on the right side of this bunker.
We're gonna go on the left side of this big rock formation.
Okay, we are providing fire cover until they are there.
Alright, copy that. We'll be on your left flank.
Okay.
Drake, are you bleeding?
No.
Where are you bleeding?
Yeah.
guys, lot of infantry contacts, 230.
Yep, AFM got eyes on.
Yeah, 400 meters maybe.
Patrick.
Check it out.
Patrick.
On them.
Patrick.
How far is that? Like 200 meters? 300?
300. Possibly 4. 3, yeah, 3.
Oh, fucking bastard. Reload him.
Half stack behind! Half stack behind! Behind.
Say again?
Where is it?
Over there.
There was a half stack at the...
Is that a Stuka? That's a Stuka, Stuka!
Yeah, that's a Stuka.
Oh, shit.
Guys, we need to get that multi seal. Assault is on position, we're moving northwest on me. No way, come on. Let's move.
Right, Drake, come on, let's go.
We're gonna take the left side of this big ass rock.
Right side of the rock.
Don't bunch up.
The friendlies over there on the right.
Drake.
Yeah, friendly should be in front of us.
Oh, Drake, okay. We're in a file, mate. Come here.
Okay.
Be careful on the left side because there's some barbacks here on the left.
Where the hell is Flight when you need him?
Team, guys. Oh, I heard him. I heard them.
Just keep going.
Assault.
Yeah, over there.
Jesus Christ, what happened to fucking Leicester and Square?
Yep,
there's some weird fucked up shit below that fucking rock, don't go there.
Don't mind it. We need to advance to the next point.
Support, stay on Roman.
Start clearing these sandbags, trenches.
Spacing, guys. Spacing.
Yeah, let's go.
Cover the road, we're gonna be crossing. Cover the road, support is crossing.
Right.
Crossing.
Support cross.
Crossing.
Germans,
crossing.
Come on, Germans.
Reloading.
Holy shit, that German.
Okay. Assault all deer heading in the to cover northwest. Walker.
Yeah.
One on India cross. Holy fuck.
Cross here. Assault.
You can't push down this. It's a
Namalsk much?
Fucking hell.
Clusterfuck. You're gonna need to flank to the right and get the building heading 310 from the right side.
Guys, we're too close behind this rock, mate.
From these
rocks.
It is, be careful. Be careful on your left.
Let's go.
There are Germans on your left on that trench over there.
Team,
they're alive?
I got you covered.
Let's go double time.
Double time.
Whoa, support stairs.
Support, stay here. Get dig trenches back. If you're exposed. Everybody's really exposed. Start digging trenches. Contact setting 290. End at 3.
I can't see, mate. We're about
I think
to be...
he's down. I think Drake got it.
Good job, mate. Good job.
Keep it up.
Let me help you,
Margo, J, I need you on the southwest, on that entrance. We can get, that over here. Just make sure that the Germans don't get us from our back. Oh, Germans right there.
Do you want me to reposition?
I see. One of you meant this position like Margo that does the SMG and Jay, you hold the southwest.
Well...
Guys, have you seen the... Okay, assault is there. Nice.
Drake's digging a trench.
I'm gonna cover him.
I ain't seen shit from here, mate, honestly.
You go here.
I think we're lagging behind, Roman.
Yeah, start moving, Griffiths. Come over here.
You go in there.
Right,
let's go. Camo. Or Margo. Camo, sorry, Jay. Fucking hell.
Behind us, dude. behind us.
Where Margo is? Where is Margo?
I don't know, I called him, he didn't answer.
Oh crap, machine gun.
Whoa. Get out of here! Get out of here!
I think I got him.
Got him. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Roman.
Okay, never mind. The whole team on the left.
It's big.
Welcome. Where are you going, Walker?
Junie, watch your arc.
Okay, get back.
Get back.
Fuck.
I thought you heard me.
What did
you... Oh shit, Jim. We need to clear the compound on our left, on our south.
Same. Oh, that one, alright.
We're gonna hold the west.
Okay,
to
let's
dig
go,
in
good.
Trenches go. Over here. Watch it's that barracks west, straight west. Set
okay,
up defensive positions.
Hey Griff,
Oh, Margo, fuck up that half truck, he's still
okay,
like
okay,
the gunner is up.
I'll be back.
Junie, keep an eye on him.
Don't shoot on the half truck, guys. Don't shoot, we don't want to alarm him.
Hey, that looks like a Kraut official building over there. And there's a B-25, hell yeah.
Dig trenches, because if that guy wants to shoot us, we are dead.
I have
even
no intention.
He would need to turn
look,
the
look at Margo, he's being so tactical.
That's Margo for you. He's fucking Rambo, mate.
Why is he going in front of it when he can just go... Is he going...
Well, just keep an eye on him.
There's Germans on this house. You see the house, that the two-story building, 260?
Yeah, I see
Germans
it. I see it.
He's flanking.
Oh shit!
Whoa, that house is probably where the officer is, we need to storm it.
Oh shit! Fuck, that's true.
Oh. Yeah, the anti-tank gun.
Germans!
Yep.
Trenches here, trenches here.
One's
out. Good shot. Keep pinning them down, guys, he's cold water.
Nice one, Griffin, kill him.
Yeah, man, fuck that guy.
Walker.
Right, Margo is down.
Down?
Yeah, I saw him go down.
Right.
Wait, him.
No, he's not. No, he's not. Cool guys, don't look at explosions. Fuck you out.
Oh, there he is. I thought he went down.
Yo, Drake, you're on whispering, man. Go on normal.
Cool guys,
no,
don't
look. No, I was on normal.
Cool guys, don't look at explosions.
He might. Is that better?
Fellas.
No. Is that better?
Where's Roman? Where's Roman? Roman.
I've gone yelling then.
Yeah, going, yeah.
Can we move up? Can I take support up to that little mound there that's in front?
Yeah, that ridge heading 240.
Alright boys, on me.
Assault right side of those barracks and storm that house where the crowds are coming from.
Krauts!
Must be the officer. Don't keep the officer.
Krauts dead front, boys!
Come
here, come here. Cool guys, don't look. Williams, sort me out, mate, will ya?
Yep.
Hey, so we need the 180 security. We need the
Drake's
in the window, MG in the window.
On the left side.
Yeah, Margo, bazooka on that shit.
Okay. Enough with yet.
No, wait, hold, there's an officer inside, the officer inside. Don't do it. I just had the worst fucking idea.
Nice, you go first.
Cheers, mate.
Okay. I almost fucked up, sorry.
You didn't know it. Drake, stay down. Drake.
Trench line in front.
Drake.
Crossing.
Toss nades, don't. Holy fuck.
Oh shit, MG42 over there.
I got eyes on. Bliat. Watch my arc.
Keep suppressing fire on that.
Reload.
Jay, let's dig a trench on the left, make sure.
There was an MG42 over there, do you see it?
Yeah, I know, that's why I don't like it.
I got machine gun by him.
Yeah, I just killed the gunner, the grease, I just killed
him. I see movements, dig a trench anyway on the left.
Guys, we've got friendlies breaching that building, so make sure you PID your targets before you actually fucking destroy them.
Okay, food. I mean, Griffith.
PID your targets.
You little bastard, I think I got him. Right in the fucking eye.
Oh, J, Germans on the building bearing 160.
160.
160.
That's why we need trenches on the left side too.
Dude, they're really far away, but I have no entrenching tool. I told you twice.
Yeah, but still, we need trenches on
the left side. I've got one, don't worry. Junior,
move. I've got one.
Alright, okay, well, you build the trench then. Good spot for that machine gun, by the way. It was a bit too late when you said it, but...
Griffiths,
I need you ready
in that building, especially for the MGs. They open up on them, just suppress.
I think I killed the guy in there, so...
Yeah. Just in case, Griffith,
I told you twice about the MG.
Yeah, dude, I didn't hear you the first time. And oh, incoming, watch out.
That's a green smoke on friendlies.
Bliat! Alright, we've got friendlies inside.
Oh, shit, I don't like the sound of that. I'm not liking the sound of that.
Roman, I think we should move up, mate.
Yep.
Why don't we?
Set up security around the house. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go.
Come on, move it out, Drake. Keep up.
What?
I take when airplanes take everything. I don't have anything to destroy.
Okay, set up security around the house, guys. Mend the trenches.
What are we gonna do with the
prisoner? Yeah.
Come here, come to the bunker.
Wait, let's make sure there's no intel.
Nice.
Okay, let me get it.
Oh, I can't get it. Stay with the prisoner. Where is it?
Yeah, I'm here. I get
the prisoner.
Right, Drake, stay with me, remember? Junie, don't run off.
I'm not here.
I know, I'm saying...
When I look over this hill.
Yep, be careful. Don't run off. Because if you go down, I can't help you. Right, Drake, clear that bunker out with you, mate. Make sure there's no one in it. I don't think there is anyone. Nah, it's clear. Alright, stay in cover then. Where's Roman?
German behind.
Roman.
What can we...
Roman!
You got contact in the forest. Bearing 60. Quite a few.
Where?
Just in the tree line. Roughly 400 meters.
Drake, do you see the white thing? Bearing 120. There's a German over there, on the ground.
120. Oh yeah, I see it.
I've got eyes on. He's in between the little bunker bit, is he? The camionette.
I'm gonna.
Oh, I see. Oh, wait. Walker. Walker. Where are you, Walker?
Good.
Yeah, I'm good.
Good.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Yeah, I think I killed him.
No, he's alive, dude.
No, he's not. I just shot him.
Okay.
Again? Oh, okay. Let me see you one more time. Yeah, he's dead.
There's a flat gun in there. Has that flat gun been cleared out?
No, apparently not.
Not by us.
Hang on a second. Where's Roman? Roman!
Yep.
There's a flat gun over here.
What?
There's a flat gun. I can't tell if it's cleared out or not, though. You see?
Is that Germans or friends?
Okay, wait. We need that gun, possibly.
We got friendlies over there. Friendlies over there.
Okay.
Wait, that guy's not dead.
Guys, we got a fucking crowd in front of us.
Move.
Move. In the snow.
I thought...
That guy.
Got him. He's dead. I got him.
Okay, guys. We don't need
I know.
Gun. We just need to hold the air and assault is getting us two trucks.
There's a camo net down there, Roman, in that forest bit.
Yep.
Just hold the seat.
Guys, we're too
close. Security
from southwest to south, friendly. Southeast.
Guys, we're too close. Spread it out.
Friendlies.
Yeah, we got the officer and we got... We are getting the trucks to
exfiltrate.
Copy that.
Hide.
What?
Roman.
Hide.
Officer died for some reason. I think he just...
Right, left of this concrete bunker, there's a green concrete emplacement with a flat gun in it. I don't know if it's manned or not.
There's a fucking officer died.
He was in the building.
I don't know.
Alright.
He was in the building with the windows.
Maybe he drank cyanide.
It's not manned. They're on it.
Get the trucks for now.
Okay, let's go, Cal.
Did Roman speak to you?
I think the officer is down.
They've secured the officer, they're getting the truck to exit here.
Command, this is number 4, come in, over.
Get on the back.
Is that friendly or any?
Right, yeah. Drake, sit down a bit, mate, will you? Don't stand up, for the love of Christ.
Command, we have currently arrived at the enemy HQ building at the mountain facility.
No, it's too crowded for me already. It's too crowded for me already.
We're gonna bring the half track. Yeah, they're getting a half track to use.
How did that officer die, by the way?
The officer actually died, but...
Oh shit, contact, bearing 290, three Germans.
Where?
Contact 290, multiple Germans, whole section coming in.
Oh shit.
I'm hit.
Crossing. The officer's dead, Patrick.
Is this you, Lang?
It's a boy. Come here. Stay.
Fucking hell, mate.
Where's Marco?
I saw him on my left leg. I didn't think it was that bad.
I think you should take down the shirt, maybe.
What? How did the officer die? I have no idea. I escorted him downstairs and
that's you, Griffith.
I checked his corpse and it doesn't look like
got one.
He just
nice, good job.
I got it.
That's why you don't shoot. I hear tracks.
We got tracks.
Guys, get down from here. You're exposed. Get down from here.
More Germans. Possible tank.
Whoa!
Fuck!
Watch out!
Oh Jesus Christ!
Get away from the trucks!
Anyone down?
Pulse track coming behind.
That's not friendly, is it? Oh, never mind. German.
He's in the off track. I almost shot at him.
It's friendly. It looks bloody German though with the helmet.
Vehicles are fucked up.
Get away from the trucks, guy.
We're gonna need a couple of new ones.
Walker, move.
Oh, they're strategically bombing our vehicles.
Move where? What are you talking about?
I don't know. Oh, that's fucked.
Man down.
We might need to take a round for it.
Medic down.
We've got the half track still.
Williams is down. Get him up somewhere.
Give
guys spread out a bit.
Shit, where's Griffiths?
Alright, assault on me.
I'm here, mate,
Get into that trench.
Trying to block off from escape.
There you are.
We need to get everyone into defensive posture for now.
One vehicle looks
like are we holding his position or are
we
trying
to hold if we haven't got vehicles?
We've got one vehicle over there, which is the truck, which looks man up, which is usable. And then the half track here. Roman, whoa. There's one truck over there still, which is usable.
They don't. Wait. Does look usable. Okay, I'm gonna get.
Contact 330-40.
We need to be ready to escape as soon as
we
get here.
Mods coming in.
We need to fortify this position.
We got
two trucks.
Jesus Christ. Shit, man down.
I'm injured.
Things are getting close. What alright?
Man down.
We've still got hostiles 290.
You got any bandages? Drake.
I have, but I'm just covering.
Roger, go man out, dude.
Right.
I got him.
Oh shit, get away from the trucks!
Got it.
Stay away from those trucks!
Oh shit, something's off fire. Oh, there goes our extraction.
Got one over there, and we still got the half track.
Aye, that's true.
That plane's making coming our way.
I was taking care of it, but from what I heard, the sky was just filled with nothing but planes.
He doesn't need to move out, he needs to spread out.
Half track moving in front.
Taking every far from half track.
Half track.
Enemy half track bearing 240.
I see it.
240 pounds, just a half track.
240 on outside of the forest.
Oh.
Get a wheel punch.
Thank you.
That's
okay.
Up,
wait,
guys.
Still need morphine, mate.
Fucking cool. Artillery.
Another planes.
Guys, we're way too close together, fuck.
Yeah, I know, that's what I've been saying, but no one's listening. Alright, can I shoot?
Where's support? Where's...
HQ here, HQ here!
HQ on foot.
Where's support?
HQ on position,
I don't know where Roman went, it's just me and you.
Right, right, come with me. Stay with me.
I think they're at the anti-aircraft gun, I believe.
Are you an angel?
HQ on my position, HQ on his position!
Where's Roman gone?
Follow foot!
Hide.
He's down there.
Go to foot.
Hide.
To foot.
Last I saw, there was at the anti-aircraft.
Alright guys, get ready to load that truck. Get to the
right,
truck.
Drake.
Everyone from section, get to the truck.
Drake, stay with me.
Section in the truck.
And
grab that
half
track.
Get the driver. Get in.
Get the fuck in, boys. Whoa.
Get in,
well, that was an eventful.
Support everybody. Your support, get inside of this truck.
Yep, support's in.
I'm in.
We're in.
Where's Juni?
He's here, Marco is here. Oh, I got all my team. Fucking
yeah. Yeah, we only four men.
Get it.
For God's sake, Roman. For God's sake, like, come on.
come on, everybody in. We're moving out.
I don't know if we can fit much more.
Yeah, we can. Nice. Get the fuck in. We've got two more spaces in the rear.
More spaces.
Oh, it's alright, they're in the... Wait. Hold.
Jimmer's close, behind us!
Come on. Get out
and
back them up!
No. Eat Bren, you son of a bitch.
Let's go.
Who are
those guys? Guys, you need to get inside. Let the guys...
Get in.
Guys, hurry the
get
fuck
in,
up.
Go.
Come on.
Why does this take so long? Get in!
Get in! Get in the after track!
Hello!
Get in the after track! Come on!
It's server lag, it's server desync.
Motherfucker!
Right, no one else get out of this fucking truck or I swear to God I'm gonna get out and fucking shoot you in the dick.
Kim, I told you to get... God.
Right, we're full.
Wait,
no, Patrick, stay...
Just go!
For the love of Christ, go on.
Go.
Let's go.
Let's just get the fuck out of here.
Oh, Jesus. Oh,
nice.
Smooth.
Fucking armor trees, mate. Right, well, the things that we've taken from this is that situational awareness needs to fucking go up and, you know, order taking, I think.
A bunch of.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
it's always happening. There's someone in the fucking bunker. I'm front.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
You really have the half truck in front.
Well,
yeah, I know, but they don't seem to have a clue where to go.
They're just frigging and fucking about. Roman, if you cut right, there's a road.
I don't want to cut east.
We need to go east.
Exactly. What's the deal with that half truck?
Listen, if we know where to go, then go.
Oh, we need to stick with
them. Roman, it's east.
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Come on.
Oh no, we made Zeus angry.
Yeah, he's like, fucking stop pissing about.
Left.
Fucking hell.
Just go, Roman.
Go, they're following. Go.
Yeah, but they need to be in front.
They can overtake.
Fine, we got this.
Come on, we've got this.
I'm gonna do me and myself some morphine while we wait.
What is?
Merchant.
Could you have picked a faster truck?
I'm not even like...
He's not pushing the accelerator truck.
Alright.
We're waiting for those bellends to hurry up and get fucking past.
There you go.
Alright, go on then. Punch it, Roman.
Griffin, can you hear me?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I? Yeah, why wouldn't I be able to?
Can you like take your gun outside? Like, can you like
no, mate.
Put your gun on
nah,
the...
I can't.
Oh, fuck.
I'm not at the
why
rear.
Why don't you have the other
half track? Is the other half...
This is going... No, 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 no!
Oh, bliat!
Holy shit! You should go around this.
Yeah, you can't go through it, can't go over it, can't go under it. Go fuck, go the fuck around it. Is that Kraut? No, he's dead. I'm freaking out. I keep thinking I'm seeing live Krauts.
I see a lot of Krauts on the ground.
Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. Gory, gory, what a hell of a way to die. And he ain't gonna jump no more. Oh my god. Let's just get the fuck out of here, that half jack. What is going on?
I just don't want to be the first guy.
Listen.
It's like Williams being the first guy without a weapon in a formation. It's kinda...
it's very awkward.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Well, this... Yeah.
Oh shit. Nobody get out. Nobody get out. Okay, okay, okay. Keep going, keep going, keep... Just keep going, keep pushing.
Keep driving!
Oh my god.
Believe in yourself, nigga.
Believe in yourself, Roman. Use your Swiss Army training.
We're done, guys. We're done. Disembark. Let's move.
Alright, get the fuck out. Double time.
Run.
Spread out.
Spread out, nice wedge, open wedge, fuck the team.
Loose formation.
Oh fuck.
Keep going.
Where's Williams? Alright, stay alive. Ow! You fucking bastard. This is why we need skis. Keep up, Drake. Drop the ammo if you have to. Drake, drop the ammo if you have to, mate. No, I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Oh,
bad idea.
Come on. Zigzag. It'll help you run quicker. What a good idea.
Move out the way.
Yeah, everyone, you're right, Drake, stay over here, mate. Don't get in the way of them. Margo, move out the way. Margo just whips out his launcher.
Whoa!
This is why we need skis as commandos on it. Fucking ski down the side of this mountain. Keep up, you two.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
Motherfucker. Where am I bleeding? Torso. Knew it.
Where am I bleeding?
Germans north.
German's north. We need to keep moving.
Who's hit?
That's fine. I'll sort myself out.
Okay,
Griffiths and buddy team, stay over here, watch 3-2-0. The other one, keep moving 4-5 in a file. Keep moving 4-5 in a file.
Right,
Griffiths and buddy team, hold here.
Drake, stay here, mate.
I don't have any ammo for you anymore.
It's fine, I've got 6 mags.
Keep moving, getting 4-5, keep
Oh Jesus, half track, do something! Oh my. This is why I will never trust a man in a crowd half track. Come on guys, hand, watch my line of fire.
Keep moving. Don't stop.
Do not run in front of guns, Walker. Jesus.
Yeah, we should keep moving. Williams, where are you going?
Hey, follow the file. Follow the file heading 060.
Right. Come on, Drake, hurry up, mate.
That's well behind woman.
One pinch, old man. Can do it, can do it. Go for it.
Get out the way.
Oh, fuck.
They're going into the water, mate.
Is that everybody?
Yeah, it's everyone.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm always the last man. Go on, Drake, hurry the fuck up. It's my title. Get the fuck down that hill before I shoot you.
Thank you.
That's right.
Oh shit, Wolf died.
No, it's Wolfie. He tried to land. He, like, the Spitfire is really hard to land. It is hard to land. Fuck you.
A fucking section leader can land a Spitfire.
That's because you have track IR and all that other fancy bullshit. He doesn't even have a joystick, dude. Like, fuck off.
Really?
No. Because he's actually a really good helicopter pilot, and he's not bad at jets. Drake, where are you?
Hey boys,
I'm living in the woods now.
Hurry the fuck up, come on.
Everyone here, yeah.
Nice. Where's Marco? Oh, Marco's there. Okay, we are going to woods.
Wanna make camp right here. So get a 360 trench.
Guys, 360 big trench is 360 setup.
Trench, guys. Get it digging.
I don't have the tool anymore.
What? Dig a 360 trench around here.
It's fine, a nice place, we'll dig a trench.
What's going on around here?
Dig it in here to dig root.
Lags, you know how to dig a trench?
Yeah.
And I'm now getting ready for the deep reef. You're clear to RTB, over.
Barney, I don't see you digging.
Come on, wants us to stay behind the line.
What's wrong, Barney?
Trying to get the rotation right.
Alright.
Alright, once the trenches are built.
Possibly, with this end, don't cover the
side.
I'm not expecting trenches to come from the sea. any other direction is good.
Four
trenches.
Get one right now as well.
I don't know.
Big one, right?
Yep, big one.
My Roman wants already getting them lined up for...
Darling, can I get one over here?
I just take my time to light me a cigarette.
Can you carry on? Oh, no, you can't.
And one more here.
Yeah, I'm
good.
Doing it.
Yep.
Oh. Guys, once your branches are set up, line up in front of me.
Alright.
Nice.
Support on Roman.
Or do a... Get her around and sit down.
School circle, boys. School circle.
School circle and sit down. Don't sit on this slope, actually. It's pretty horrible. School circle around me here.
What did you say?
Did your face paint wash off?
No.
Down from there, guys.
It's, you know, it's the fucking quality.
Alright, PTS.
Oh, it did actually.
Listen up. Mission success today, except for the fact that this officer was killed, I believe. He might have killed himself or someone might. Some enemy might have killed him.
I think he gets some kind of poison because he had no injuries whatsoever and he hasn't lost any blood.
He was shot in the chest.
He hasn't lost any blood and he had no injuries. I inspected his corpse.
I heard a bullet go through window and he got shot in the chest.
Okay.
I tried to revive him, Roman. I didn't knew he was dead. I bandaged him and injected an effie.
Oh, okay.
Things happen, but what we're gonna do is we're camping out here now. Stay behind enemy lines and await further orders from command. They don't want us coming back, seeing as we don't have the personnel.
We had some intel though, right, Walker?
Oh no, we did, but it's a burnt letter with no notable information written, so didn't get shit from that.
It then. We didn't demo the facility, so probably get RAF to bomb that facility until there's nothing left of it. Coming to the end of this campaign now, guys. Literally. The mountain was near enough the last place. Enemy now just holds the airfields to the west, as well as main and resistance around this sort of area here, if you're checking your maps. Not far to go now. Looks like we've near enough pushed all the enemy back, and we've done a really good job during this campaign. For the mission today, you know, yet again, just fundamental things like spacing, people not doing it. Being aware of their own surroundings, not skylining as well, guys, especially on mountains. You know, always try to be behind the cover, and if you're going to go up onto the ridge, you want to lay down, crawl up to it. Sometimes I'm seeing people skyline and stuff like that. The plan to attack wasn't the best structured, but it still managed to get done, which is good. That's it for my side. Hyde?
Similar things to what Foot said. General, I just want to highlight that I noticed at the very start of the operation, which was we all did the drop perfectly, we all got involved.
User left your channel.
Fine and dandy. But the only thing I noticed was as we all dropped, I saw people do the big no-no of turning around, running back towards people, regrouping. Once you land, guys, it's your mission, just move straight to that rally point. You don't need to turn around and find people and regroup. Your navigation skills should be good enough to move to that rally point yourself and get to that position. You know, I was there, admittedly I was the closest person to it, but I was there a good sort of few minutes before everyone else, just because I turned around, located my position and moved straight towards the objective, and I was there and ready to move on already, whereas you guys were all paffing around and getting grouped together, which wasted time for our operation and the efficiency we could be doing it with. But that was the only thing I saw today. Just make sure you're heading to the RP straight away and not regrouping with friends. But otherwise, really good job. Section seemed like you did a really good job with pushing the facility, and HQ did a great job holding off stuff and helping from the rear. So yeah, Raymond.
Plan was a thing, and the actual action was a whole other thing. but as always, adapt and overcome the enemy at best of our chances. I liked that the guys could actually all fight in multiple occasions at the very beginning. We delayed the first engagement to like when we were about 300 meters from the German compound, which I find very good because it usually just
user joined your channel.
Misfires and accidental discharges happen within the first 5 minutes. So I'm very happy that everybody stick to the rules of engagements for the start. And yeah, then I really liked how me and Walker coordinated for the push into the compound and the taking. Other than that, yeah, I appreciated everybody's works tonight. Really good job.
Okay.
My team did really good today. Especially Williams again. Bandaging all the wounded, taking care of the whole section pretty much. There was just one thing when we were getting in those vehicles, when I tell you to get in, you should get in, you know, don't just stay behind covering our people. You should, you know, when you're given the order to get in, you should just get in and stay inside. You know, don't get out unless someone tells you to. And yeah, because, you know, then there's this confusion and it's, you know, causing only issues, really. But besides that, you guys did really good.
Oh, brilliant. Alright, so, we have a couple.